that clip they were showing like the other day on like ESPN or whatever? They're showing like the best crazy accidents or something. It was like the best of the worst car, you know, like they showed this one clip, man. If you saw this, it was nuts. The two cars go around the corner and they like catch each other. They start to roll. The tire flies into the stands, hits a woman in the face. And when you first saw it, you were like, oh, the tire just hit that woman in the face. Oh, good. They're showing again. Look at this right here. Slow it down. Yeah, that's when it hits her in the face.